Well, new tonight, a Greenfield High School student is arrested for allegedly making threats to bomb the school and sexually assault a staff member there. Police say that the school was made aware of the social media post on Friday, and authorities were able to identify that student by Friday afternoon. Well, according to police, the student was taken into custody and then taken to juvenile hall on Sunday evening. Police saying that they found numerous social media pages that promoted cyberbullying and sexually explicit content during their investigation. Police also releasing a statement saying, in part, officers are following up with additional warrants, but we encourage parents and guardians to monitor what their children are doing online and to speak with their children about being responsible on social media.